Hi everyone, this is Ari from Komar University of Science and Technology. In this tutorial, we will show you how to update your personal Google site. Firstly, we will demonstrate a ready web page in order to see how your page will look like when you update it with your information. There are some tabs. In the first tab, we have a picture, a profile picture, then a short bio, academic philosophy, then some available of your social networks. In the second tab, we prefer to design the CV in Google Docs and insert it into your page. We will show you how it's been done. In the teaching tab, you can put the list of courses that you have taught or you are teaching right now and group them based on the semester. Write the list of publication under the publications tab. Add your classes time in the calendar. The academic activities tab is the place where you put every activities like seminar, workshop that you have done, and again group them by academic year. In the last tab, there are some contact information about yourself and the campus. You only need to update your information. In order to create a new Google site, you need to click the application button and click sites. Then you need to click new Google site. Then you will be able to see your copy that IT will share with you. You need to replace the existing photo with yours. Now it's time to modify your short bio and your academic philosophy. We put some social networks. You can add or remove them, but you need to update the buttons with the URL of yours. In the second tab, as we explained, we have CV and it has been designed with Google Doc. In order to find the template, go back to your email application button, Google Doc, template gallery, then go to general and find a resume with the name of modern writer. Rename the file and start editing with your information. Once it's done, it is very important that you need to make it public in order to be accessed by everyone. Click on the share and change it to on public on web and make sure that this option is view. Go back to your page and delete the existing doc. Click on the docs and insert the one that you just created. Resize it a little bit to fit the page. The next tab is teaching. If you want to add a new one, you can just duplicate the existing one and modify it. Mention every possible publication in here. Add a class date and time to your calendar and insert it to your page. Go to calendar and add a class time, click more option. You need to choose weekly and go back to your page and you will see the update. The next tab is academic activities, which is a place where you put all of your activities such as seminar, workshop and so on. Easily type the activities title. And it is possible to mention the place where this event took place, and it is better to link it with the published news in an official website. The last tab is contact. As we mentioned, all you need to update is your picture and your name, your email, your office's location,